This year at Mobile World Congress, Barcelona was at the center of global telecom innovation, an event pulsing with energy and breakthrough ideas shaping the future of the industry. Over 4 days, MWC 2025 brought together more than 109,000 attendees. Microsoft's booth was a hub of activity, drawing tens of thousands of customers, partners, and industry experts, all affirming the bright future of telecom. Amid this vibrant atmosphere, Microsoft took center stage, demonstrating how AI is delivering tangible business outcomes while powering innovation and growth across the telecom industry. The overarching theme of the show was Agentic AI. We showcased how telecoms can leverage Microsoft products and services to create intelligent agents for virtually any use case, ultimately improving experiences for both customers and telecoms alike. Industry adoption took the spotlight, demonstrating that AI is already delivering measurable business impact. Partners and customers across the industry are harnessing AI to drive remarkable business success. During the event, we unveiled several major announcements, including the new telco data model in Microsoft Fabric, Nokia's self-managed networks through Azure AI Foundry and Azure OpenAI Service, the launch of Microsoft Surface for Business with 5G devices, and Microsoft 365 Copilot now available through Verizon, and more pioneering innovations, each positioned to amplify telecom innovation. Across Microsoft's presence at MWC, Agentic AI was everywhere. Customers and partners showcased real solutions to telecom problems, describing how, through Microsoft AI technology, they are elevating customer experiences, optimizing business operations, modernizing the network, and unlocking new revenue streams. At the Microsoft booth, we showcased demos of Microsoft and our partners' latest Agentic AI innovations, grounded in unifying telecom data through Microsoft Fabric and the telco data model in Fabric. Automated customer care was in the spotlight with Dynamics 365, including customer service, contact center, and field service. Development of AI agents with Copilot Studio and AI Foundry showcased how AI agents could drive impact across employee experience, financial operations, and project management. We also featured telecom-specific security and trust across all work streams. Rounding out our presence with a consumer-centric focus, we demoed the Copilot app, illustrating how to unlock new revenue streams with AI, and showed customers how to sharpen their AI prompting skills. In the Microsoft Theater, Microsoft and our ecosystem of customers and partners wowed attendees with real active deployments of AI, with success stories and proof points of AI impact told through the voice of industry experts and customers. Partners such as NTT Data, Accenture, Nokia, and Tech Mahindra demonstrated how they harness Azure OpenAI and Copilot Studio to boost customer engagement, maximize revenue, and enhance network efficiency. These sessions put real results on display regarding how telecoms leverage Microsoft products and services to create agents for any use case, enhancing customer experiences and improving business outcomes. MWC also provided a valuable opportunity to engage directly with customers, partners, industry experts, and thought leaders. We shared best practices and real-world use cases that demonstrate how AI is driving and will continue to drive telecom business success and transformation. This is Microsoft in Action, where collaboration meets innovation. We'll keep pushing boundaries through the year and into MWC 2026. Until then, learn more about how Microsoft is transforming the telecom industry through AI.